Good afternoon to all my students. Today we study the animal husbandry. Last class we study new chapter strategy for enhancement of food production in Africa. Adugi makatar ko jig tawo ji animal husbandry yal han de ba. Food production kwaidi maru ari ji ikona sa san yok pasine. Animal husbandry is the agricultural practice of breeding and raising livestock. Animal husbandry is the maru masi agriculture gi masi chu branch mani maksa mani de masi na sin de gi no masa masu putok pa de gi madagi yokat pa thakat pa adu hingal masing hingal na sin. As such, it is vital skill for farmer and it must science is it is art masi gi tawbo gi mo mato animal husbandry ma gi skill la masi farmer adu gi amasung ma gi tongan tongan ba posak singa tare naragi ek tena bai kone tarba masi science gi art amasung da karwe. Animal husbandry deals with the care and breeding of the livestock like buffalo, cow, pig, horse, cattle, sheep and camel, goats, etc. that are useful for the to humans. Mewe with the carnar ba animal husbandry ki kone care with the car living singa singa buffalo, cow, pig, horse, cattle, sheep, camel, goat, etc. Ma koi singa singa koi na ye mewe with the carnar ba ko koi ma sa ma so ni koi carnar sijin ni ba da car le ba thabuk shu ba da na ba ma sa sa ba da sin ni ba kamu ak ni. Extended it include poultry farming and fisheries. Hoji masi ki manung chana muka yakshu lakati ganna ko na yen loiba na jeg uchek loiba ta ri ko chek makal me amasu lari poultry se sinde chek wa asung ba amasung nga yo posiju a type of animal husbandry makal mani. Fisheries include the rearing, catching, selling, etc. of fish, molluscs, shellfish and crustaceans, prawn, crabs, etc. amuka fishery da ikon include to gude chenno rearing yok pa adi fara ga madu bu masa ontok pa lok thok pa adi ge masa marum de ge masa olang ra mona ba adi ge ikon molusis de ikon tharu ge makal me amal ri ka ko ge maku mou masta pan ba ko ge dum ba type of different type of crab ga ge crabs ko ba adi ge molus ka khan ge ikon tharu ge makal ching asi chen dai ni and crustaceans che ikon nam ta mu da da phang ba ko prawn makal crab makal ching asi chen dai ni ma ko ching asi fishery ge manu chen dai. Since time immemorial, animal like this bees, silkworm, prawn, crab, fish, bird, pig, cattle, sheep and camels have been used by human for the product like milk, egg, meat, wool, silk, honey, etc. Mewe bena ningxing ba thok tra ba matam de gi horok pa de gi mixing asina sa sing asida gi kana ba koi de gi koi lo ba silkworm de gi kon pi ban sa na ba ba prawn shark ba crab fish pas machine ja ban sin na ba ko na di thabuk shu na ba mewe ba sing chin ma kan ma de gi adu ba animal product ko ne ko milk, egg, meat, wool, silk, honey, sin sing ba ma am sing ko season na ba ngak tani. It is estimated that more than 70% of the world livestock population in India and China. Prithibi gi ekoi gi jum de yo pasa gi population ti te maro 70% di India and China ya de pwe. However, it is surprising to note that the contribution to the world farm product is only 25%. That is the productivity per unit is very low. Adubo yamnga ibamadi masdegi puthori pathok singa se masigi ma panda product singa se world ko ina 25% ate idi loina consume to ki ko leba leba ki. Hence it is addition to conventional practice of animal breeding and care, newer technologies also have been applied to achieve the improvement of quality and productivity. Maramadu ne ko masdegi do ya hena pathok ena puthok na ba amso hena phaba macha masu hena phaba rearing and masa dhara sing puthok na ba de makte applied to raka masi ko gi to productivity ti amju quality hen le na ba practice makal me am ekon practice pe yai ma ko jing se to utar ni kon prithibi sa ba kon na ba ge ma su productivity ki wali bising se kon ba ngam ne ko ing asi bhakti si masi bhakti ta ji ma ka da management of farm and farm animal ki ma ta ngam ne ne si ko. Let us stop here. Thank you.